For those who don't know what a time lapse is, a time lapse takes a scene that was captured in hours and compresses this generally down into seconds. You might be capturing frames at one frame every 5 seconds, one frame every 15 seconds, one frame every minute, 2 minutes, 5 minutes, etc. But you take that full time and you compress it into a video that takes seconds to play, adding a lot of interest to your video.